Okie dokie. Well, morning, everybody. Back on again, and time for some Gems of War. And this time today, I actually slept decent. So, just late on at midnight, I think it was interrupted around 2 or 3 a.m. Just woke up in a sweat. Just forgot to have the box fan on me, so woke up and just adjusted that and laid back down. You know, the alarm went off a few hours later, 6 a.m., so hopefully this should be a decent session. Not a whole lot's going to be going on, just doing the normal daily stuff. Like that Tower of Doom, and then probably do some map farming after that. And if I got time later on after that, then I might go into some PvP, so. Got the best on. It's 6:47 a.m. right now, so it's probably going to be at least 15 minutes until the sun starts coming up. So, yeah, it's going to be plenty dark in here. But otherwise, I don't think there's going to be a whole lot else to talk about. That's pretty rare. Yeah, I got my flashlight. Oh, hey, Dell.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
Hang on. Start that over. Oh, forgot to mention, the album, this is Abstract Aeon, some long, complicated title, Ignis Natura Renovatur Integra. It's, the band's from Argentina, so it's just some light acoustic folk music. Also, like always, plain old water. Yeah. timed. Game bros. What was that? Yeah, grab that sucker. Ogie humbucker. Oh yeah, this is, I was gonna make a video about this team, but it just, this one here I got off of Reddit. I'm still trying to work on this. They're saying the, the only real troop that this works with is Tesla. This is definitely one of those that the team works until it doesn't. But yeah, you're not really good enough to make a video on.
Hey, will fuel my fury. Hey, we'll fuel my fury.
We got him in there. Yeah. Power score 11,000. I'm kind of iffy on this one. Unless I have this, of course. Yeah, I gotta have Black Manacles up and running. Easy even then, that. Never mind. Barely got it off. Good adventure board. Traps. First boss.
Thank you.
I gotta... Strictly for testing purposes, I gotta look at something.
Uh-oh, retard alert!
Okay.
It's official.
Okay.
You suck.
They work. Get my surges. Oh, that's 6 attack. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. DJ Screw is definitely right. She's all thrall light. See that team very often. Okay, I guess we're just gonna go back and forth. Else I always wanted to look at. Oh, yeah, I gotta look at my OBS real quick. Nope, still dark. Dimed. I gotta look at something real quick. What's that? happening? Yeah, I already have it. Let me move it up. Yeah, bright light. Oh, this album here, it's actually a loop job. Technically, the album only lasts about 10 minutes, but they play this 10-minute album twice, so I'll probably end up cutting it off around the 10-minute mark. We got flickering. So I should be doing a upstream, but the old saying goes, shit happens. Yeah, fire rift. That's already at 2,000. Damn bad when you have to enchant your way to full mana. I'm still getting them, huh? time, staring at me in the face. Computer ain't gonna be able to handle it. Free floor match here. Nothing I can do about it. Here we go. Yeah, it's gotta stay my turn. Lucky. Need to get some more debuffs going. Why? Okay. Yeah, the sun's coming up, so I don't need to wear this. Okay, after the next one. Not enough. It's a quiet album. I'm gonna have to turn it up. Shielded. Surge. Oh, they want to buy a match. My controller double tapped. Because it's getting bright in here, I don't need my cell phone as a flashlight.
So we'll
chuck that out of the way. Okay. Surge instead. But I gotta pull a website up. Oh damn! Seems McGill's been busy. Yeah, they already got all the way down to floor 67. Which means... Oh. So he's got it way off in the distance then? Shit. Should have went after him first, but whoops. Yeah, he ain't got no... Yeah, he's got green in there. I gotta wait a sec. Yeah, like a little skinny screen. Yeah, that's not gonna get tedious. Stinking hit points. Oh, hey, screw. slipping further and further. Down to sixth. Definitely went quicker than expected. Snipe that. Yep, we're at 40,000. So ain't got none. That's what I'm going for. Yeah, sees my guild all the way down to floor 67. So. Sure went all in this time. I don't think my previous guild ever would have gotten to that level. Yeah, and this is the Halloween pinball table. I figure since I'm at a good stopping point right now, yeah, because I gotta use the bathroom, and yeah, I shouldn't need to refill this. But anyway. I'll be back. Oh, this angle. He's got it up in the damn nosebleed seats.
Don't leave so soon. driving back. Hit the center. Hit the center line.
That's what I was about to say. I started hearing Don't Fear the Reaper, I was about to cut the video off. Yeah, I've said this before on other videos. I don't really do the tables with the big TV screens. I'm actually spending more time watching the TV screen than I am the actual table. To ruin the awesomeness of pinball with their rat 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 rat. Yeah, so
that should help. You'll need it.
I mean, they should at the very least set up, for lack of a better word, bookmark, you know, do all their jabberjaw at the start of the video and then start the actual gameplay where they don't talk at all. But not all of them do that. Okay. Never goes in when you want it to. Yeah, you can try backhanding. There you go.
You've got to drive him back. Hit the spinners.
Morning, Jay. Long time no see, man. Yeah, I gotta. I forgot this is like a 15-20 minute video too, so I'll go ahead and call it good there. So just go ahead and get that cleared out. Let's go ahead and get that out of there. Let me type something down real quick. How you been? Same here. Yeah. It's getting cold in my neck of the woods. this kingdom. Bad start. Or it's being stingy. Just barely. Surge. Ass. skulls at all. Got it. I haven't played this team in a while.
Once upon a time,
all this
mage named Honoria, who announced his true love, Selene, to a curse from a jealous sorcerer. Honoria had always known.
Yeah, this album can get pretty annoying, mainly this first part. Some bad narration choice. Once upon a time, there was a mage named Honoria. His wife was kidnapped by an evil force. He climbed mountains, swam through the deepest seas, murdered a rescuer. So, yeah, it's...
He knew that his love for Selene was forbidden, but he couldn't help but love her more than anything in the world. After Selene's death, Honoria decided to embark on a journey through the enchanted forest and the treacherous mountains of misery in search of a way to break the curse and bring Selene.
This is one of those teams that's you're basically blowing the whole load right at the start of the battle, but after that it just kind of peters out. Only good for a one-time use.
And braved through powerful blizzards. At times he felt like giving up, but he knew that he managed to reach. Finally, after many days of climbing, he reached the peak of the mountain.
Guess I could go ahead and try this out. Yeah. Fortunately, I have to use this weapon.
My blade is ready.
No one's frozen, so you'll be doing this all day.
Okay.
enough. So. I fucked up again. Not the kind of team I want to use in this kind of kingdom. Still not a... Give him a surge. Fuck it. Huh? Oh, thanks, Taco. I didn't even know it was. Thank you, Doc. And I didn't even know it was my anniversary. I didn't even know it's been a year. I figured it's been longer. Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, party hat. Yeah, I figured it'd been longer. Been there. Yeah, I've taken long breaks from this game too. Especially when I first started playing this game. I think it was before I started actually streaming it. Before DJ Screw came on the scene and started helping me out. Everything's fine. Working as intended. because they have the Fool on this team, I'm gonna have to go with Rock Band. It's like that Joker meme. And I'm tired of pretending that it's not. Or Harvey said it.
Ass!
What a way to start. Surge. Yeah, or sometimes your opponent manages to sneak in a curse, like just before the frozen kicks in. Gonna be in this kingdom for a while. But yeah, I've also said, Frozen kind of needs a rework, too. to this.
Here we go.
Holy shit.
Not so much this time. In case you hadn't noticed, this is definitely a team that it works very well until it doesn't. As glass cannon as it gets. Yeah, good call. Okay, Ember Dweller. Turn it down a bit.
Thank you.
what the hell, why not? Getting flickering again.
Ass!
We're back to this again. Job. Definitely an anti-green team. Almost, but not quite. Oh, damn. Got some internet issues out where you live, huh? I was saying that earlier too. Some of these abilities, they'll inflict curse as well as frozen. I mean, my guy's immune to stun, but especially when playing Thank you. think it's a... it's a combination of this. I don't have them. Actually, let me do this real quick. Yeah. Sometimes this sneaks in. And then when Leona's Tower Cat uses his ability, my hero gets stunned anyway. Even though he's immune to it, so. But not quite. I think there's at least one other in the Zul'Kari Kingdom that also has that cursed web. Get my surges. Let's re-rack that. Surge.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Mystic Recluse, I think that's what this is. Yeah. Mystic Recluse. A day just for me. Should be able to do it. Let's see how many T-stones I got. Okay, so it looks like I can switch to something else then. Yeah, that was something else. I actually saw this team in PvP. I just gotta remember how it was set up. I think it was something like this. I don't remember what the weapon was, though. I haven't done PvP. Maybe it's still in there. Yeah. Rope dart. That? What copy it? Yeah, it was third position. Not. Nails. Crypt Keeper. Oh. Name sounds familiar. When you can't get a damn bar match. Yeah. Fuck it, this team ain't working out. But I think, this team, though, I think it was, more suited to defense in PvP. Actually, you know what? Since I'm here, Crypt Keeper. Oh, that's a weapon. Brown's definitely got to be in there. Brown and purple? Yeah, I just went with this. I mean, nobody on my team has green. Oh, purple, red. Okay. I guess this could work too. Okay. I've already had a bunch of these kind of albums today. I'm gonna switch to another. I guess this would be okay for a little while. Yeah, Bale's about to get that ability off. Killed him. Yeah, it's too many skulls. And then, something else too, because Heliodor's knocking him to the back, and since this weapon here is most effective when you use it on the guy on the top, you can eventually death mark the entire team, at least theoretically. See, knock him to the back. Presumably having a Crypt Keeper up again. You know, you just keep, you know, rinsing and repeating. But I don't know if you've seen this. But yeah, this is the one I usually use if there's an enemy that'll knock your people around. Yeah. You basically, I think you can only get it during Nexus Week. Queen Ash, she does the same. She basically does the same exact thing as the Heliodors do. So, this team is great for moving enemies around. Elemental Fury. Oh, damn. Oh, I see the problem, though. Yeah, green's in there. Yeah, green and red. You need a brown. Oh, no. Should have used Queen Ash instead. Should have ended the battle sooner. Yeah, and as my tablet's at about 15% charge right now, it's probably gonna be my last run. Still got other shit I gotta do this morning. I wanna do this one quickly. Fuck off. It's pretty bad when you have to board blow your way to Zulkov. Aw, shit, I gotta... Ken... Yeah, I'm Braxis. He silences, can't be targeted, and he can one-shot Zulkov. What colors does Alethea have? Brown green. Can't remember what I used. I think I used my Queens of God Wild team and had a possessed one at the bottom. Done that. I might still have it. I think I called up my boys in blue team. I think. don't think I do. Yeah, I ain't got it. Let me do some cleaning up here. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Tablet is about 10% charged right now, so I need to get it on the actual charger, and plus, still need to get going into the, stream video. Gotta get that, set up and exported to YouTube. Got some grocery shop, but I gotta get done this morning, too. Gotta get all the things that I forgot to get yesterday, so, yeah, gotta get that all done now, and then, most certainly I'll need to get a nap in there too. I'm gonna try for a chest stream. But probably more than yesterday. If I end up oversleeping, it's probably gonna be a no go on the stream. I do have to work tonight, so, and even then there's still evening shit I gotta get done and all that, so yeah. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then, like I just said, I have to work tonight. My work week has started up, so Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday is my work week. So that means tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday, like has been going on. Most likely, there's not going to be a stream. I'm usually too pretty well beat up and tore up from a night at work. In a second. But on the off chance that I do stream, my default time is going to be, I'd probably say 3 p.m. or maybe 3:30, somewhere around there. But yeah, oh no, that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.